Headless baby, that's nice. Always use some headless baby action. My eyes are on fire, I'm tired. I wanna get this done, son. Know what I'm saying? Dirty. Oops, did not mean to put a bomb there. Nice. Just freaking hit, Fox. Hit me way too far off. I'm saying. Wow, that was intense. I really need more tears, though. This is incredible. Also more damage. Tears and damage up. Mini blocks. That's not what I meant. Nice, thank you for that. I really appreciate that. All you're doing for me today. This. I don't want to open that. I don't need that. Ruin my life. That's racist. Wow.
Bad gas.
Get the middle one. Yes. Nice. Just disintegrated that shit. Aw. God frickin' gosh, fucker. Jesus Christ. Where is it? Where's my treasure room at? God dang. Come on, guys. You're better than this. Where's this treasure room at? I thought it was like just non-existent for a second, but I realized there's a room down here. And there's more like a million rooms down here, I should have said. Butlers. God dang. You guys make the boss rush impossible to get to. Blinking one out of here. Just trying to transform into fucking bullshit. I would love Cricket's head. I was gonna say, but I just realized the damage multiplier was canceled out my magic mushroom, but oh well. Should not have went into here. Should not have went into here. I can still get some fun out of Cricket's Head. I love Cricket's Head.
Two of hearts.
Clubs. It's bombs. I believe. Necropolis. Well, I'm making pretty good time. Even more damage. Very nice damage. As well. Dank depth, too. Shit. 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 Calm down there. Hopefully there's no more freaking hands coming down and touching my bum hole. Okay. Good. That is very scary to see. It's camouflaging and like doing weird stuff. It's probably shooting invisible shit at me. Freaking making that noise. Is it just trying to scare me? Like, does it do it? It definitely does something. Fears, and not just the same amount. I just screwed up everything. I could have used the dice shard or whatever. I don't even know what it does. I just think it's gonna freaking shit on my items. If I needed to, no.
Where's the boss room? Guys, where's the boss room?
Shit. I see the boss room. Coming. I freaking more damage than last time, probably just because I'm Samson or something. It felt like so much last time. That was a nice almost fuck up. That did not happen. Because I'm so cool. And lucky. Sometimes I just say stupid things, and my lost protector is awesome, I must say. Could have killed it right there. Sticky in the depths. That's nasty, and I don't want to hear about
dice shard.
Nice. I'd say that was a big upgrade. I would love punching bag. That's not Ipecac, is it? That's that chemical peel. That's definitely chemical peel. Pyromaniac. Freaking get Pyromaniac. God dang. I would love all these, to be honest. Pyromaniac being the special one and being awesome. Got it. Probably by one of the things that freaking shit is. Yep, okay. By one of those things. Where is it? It's not now. Terrible idea. I should have waited until he respawned. Should have just went over there so I could heal. Nope. Get out of here. Nice one. I don't know where these coins are all coming from. Is that what Gimpy is doing? Because that seems weird. It's different, but it's not really seeming weird. My volume is weird. I feel like I was listening to really loud music before this and might have forgotten that the dark one is now gonna scream my asshole. Just like that. Get out of here.